one, go!
254, barely wasting any time hopping off the platform. Already placing a hatch panel. They're going for their second. Team 54, 99, stopping the cargo from falling out at the end of the sandstorm period for the Blue Alliance. 25-21, Blues up. 41-59, playing the defense that we all know and love for the Blue Alliance. We'll see if they can make something happen or not happen for the Red Alliance here. 971, Spartan Robotics with the cargo in the near side of the cargo ship. These teams going back and forth between the hab zone and the cargo ship. So far, no focus really much on the rocket. Team 34 red, 32 blue is your score. Blue Alliance playing a lot more defense, courtesy of 41-59, than we're used to seeing. Piece of the cargo ship falls apart over on the Blue Alliance side of the field. Looks like we need stronger zip ties to hold this whole place together. Less than a minute remaining in the match. 49 red, 46 blue. We're not quite sure which team will win this match, but I'll tell you what, they're both working hard. Cheesy Poofs with their turret places another hatch panel on the cargo ship. That'll be the last one needed for the Red Alliance. 57-55, 2-point difference. Believe that hatch panel did the trick. We're now in the end game, or we're approaching the end game period, excuse me. Team 649, beautiful team out of Saratoga, heading over to the Blue Alliance platform. Cheesy Poofs and 5700 Soda Cyber Dragons looking to make that level 2 climb. Team 649 down on the blue side of the field. Red Alliance looks like they might have all three robots up on the platform. The clock hits zero. Still a very close match. You can't call it either way. And we're not going to try. We'll wait for your official score here.